Hello to all my friends out there. Thank you guys for all the nice comments. So my evaporated milk froze, and I have about 1 cup. So each of these will make 2 cups of evaporated milk. And so I'll just keep them in the freezer. I was going to take them out of the cups, but I thought, that's a hassle. Okay, you guys, God bless you all.